Hey, this is Emmy with the Funnel Report. Brian Wiener, former CEO of ComScore, has tapped his former colleague, Sarah Hofstetter, to become the company's new president. The new appointment brings together two executives who have worked alongside each other for almost 20 years, recently at 360i, a digital media and ad agency. Hofstetter will start her new role on October 4th and be responsible for the company's commercial strategy, as well as the group that reports the analytics of movies and box office sales. Visit techfunnel.com for other stories related to the MarTech industry. Connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Instagram.